I'm gonna kill now.
Yes, it shall now. Be. What is my task? On my honor. Consider it done. I will do my best.
You have arrived. I had worried I might have to discipline Valen for failing to deliver her message. I am Bodhi, and I greet you warmly. You may be concerned about why we must meet here. There are a number of reasons, only a few of which you need to worry about. First, I shall introduce myself. I am Bodhi. I have asked you here because we are unlikely to be overheard, and so you can see the benefits of working with me. Follow, please, and stay exactly in my step. You would regret doing other. This is the entrance to the hold that I offer you access to. Oh, I am sorry. I've moved ahead of myself. I should outline what I intend. You are employed, of course, and do errands occasionally. No doubt you have questioned the intent of your employer on occasion. If you haven't, then you should. You work for these shadow thieves, on the pretense they will help locate your missing companion, Imuin. Yes, they are shadow. And yes, they are as nefarious as you've probably heard.
Yes? What is my task? Yes. Very well.
must gather your party before venturing forth.
Done.
Excuse me. I need... Yes. To the graveyard district. The tomb is there. We should leave now.
We must continue our travels.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Yes? It shall be. What is my task?
You must gather your party before venturing
Consider
forth.
Consider it done. I await your word.
This is the place. The tomb of Dragomir. Did it before. I don't remember.
Shall be. Consider it done.
I must enter.
What is my task? I will do my best.
The treasure is still here.
To die. You know, my last owner always said I was sharp and edgy.
On my own. Very well.
He was such an ass.
What can I do?
Yes? What is my task? Done.
You, if that is what you want.
On my arm, as you ask.
My head hurts.
Yes, it shall be. What is my task? On my arm.
Fall, creature, and be dear.
My uncle,
Satan.
To battle and victory! To battle and victory!
It's cloudy, but I will try. We must enter the tomb. It's the only way to get to the treasure. The way to it lies within. Be careful.
You deal. I'll cut.
What is my... I await your word.
What do you want?
On my honor.
The sleeper is near, but not here. The sleeper must awake. The sleeper is valuable beyond price.
Yes? What is my task? It shall be. On my honor. Yes? What is my... Consider it done.
rod is a key. There is an opening near the tomb's entrance. It should fit. Use it quickly.
On my honor. Yes, I will do my best. What is my task? On my honor. Yes.
It's so cloudy.
Yes, very well.
Come on, let's kill something now.
You are lucky, as you wish.
On my own, as you ask.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
Never is a long time, Dragomir.
Come.
Swords, not words!
Yes?
Don't yell. I can hear you just fine.
To where we need to be now. We must move forward. We are very close now.
On my own, it shall be.
Would you have me do?
Yes, consider it done.
What do you want? It's so cloudy.
What is my time? I await your word. It shall be.
Yes?
What do you... It's so... cloudy.
Yes? Consider it done.
As you wish. Sleeper. She wakes. Mistress, I've done as you command. Please let me live.
Forgive me, Clara. This is the only way.
Ah.
Good to finally meet you. Very droll. But I expect nothing more at this point. Explain myself? What's to explain? I am Hexeth. Try and keep up. A pawn in a game I've been playing a long, long time. Her sacrifice was unfortunate, but necessary. Everything's a game. Then let's talk no more about it. I'll meet you at the Copper Coronet in 2 hours. I can't be held responsible for promises made by other people using my name.
What is my task?
I will do my best.
On my honor.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
Where is it? Where is Dragomir's cloak? Give it to me. What do you want to know? Her name was Clara. She was nobody. Raised on a farm, came to Athkatla to be an actress. I thank Dragomir's cask for that. It is capable of more than the old monster ever knew. It took me years before I realized the voices in my head weren't just in my head. A couple? A dozen? 100? Does it matter? I won't apologize for doing what I had to do to survive. What I must. Ah, it feels like I'm wearing a wet rug and is nowhere near as fetching. Nothing. It's nothing. For a moment, I felt different. Fine. I'm fine. There's business I must attend to. Meet me at the coronet in 2 hours. You're right. If elves waited this long, another few hours won't hurt him.
What is my task? Very well.
I am ready.
on my gun.
What would you have me do?
Yes, as you ask.
You have a favor I must ask you. Are you quite finished? Good. I need you to hold on to this for me. This was Dragomir's secret weapon. A way to easily transport his coffin wherever he traveled. You should be. My life is literally in your hands now. Very good.
What is my... It shall be.
Fear not. If that is what you want.
On my honor. Yes, consider it done.
You point, I punch.
What is my
I await your word.
Nature's servant awaits.
On my
it shall be.
I await your need.
Yes, consider it done.
I'll survive. More than I could say if I wasn't wearing Dragomir's cloak.
Yes?
Vita Mortis. Vita Mortis.
What is my plan? On my honor, I will do my best.
That's the second one.
Yes,
yes.
What is my
very well?
Done. As you ask. It shall be.
I can do that.
On my honor, consider it done. It shall be.
I am as you wish.
Yes?
To battle and victory!
Consider it done.
find a home here if it were properly cleansed.
Don't yell. I can hear you just fine.
I am ready.
What can I do?
What is my task? I will do my best.
Fall, Lisa! I won't let my friends be hurt!
Feel the impact of justice! Yes.
Impressive.
Yes?
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life.
It shall be.
A den of
on my honor.
Stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched.
What is my task?
Consider it done.
On my honor.
Yes. Faster than Jake. Take a fast pause.
Yes, I will do my best.
It your servant awaits.
Bacio.
Help
however I can.
Bacio. I can hear you just fine.
What can I do?
I am ready. Very good. Hold still. Curse you.
What is my task?
You point, I punch.
What would you have me do? That is what you want.
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
On my yes.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
What is my task?
On my honor.
I must speak with you. It involves business. My business. I am free to do as I please. What would please me right now is to get moving. Shall we?
Very well. Done.
Your service.
You are lucky I'm here. Certainly.
Yes? As you ask.
Ah, this room. Yes, yes. A standard like that.
What is my task? On my honor. It shall be.
Fear not. I can do that.
Before venturing forth.
Yes, consider it done. What is my task? On my honor.
I'll do it.
That's the best you can manage.
You need my bow. I can do that.
What is my task? On my honor. It shall be.
As you wish.
Oh, we have such stories amongst my people.
Yes,
being underground is just not for the Avariel.
I am impressed.
What is my task? I will do my best. It shall be.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Consider it done. I await your word.
You are lucky I'm here.
Yes, it shall be.
What? Is there a griffin about? Got it.
What is my task? Consider it done. I will do my best. On my honor. Yes? Yes. Very well.
Shall we reform as a group? I would enjoy your company on the road once more.
You would have me leave? When you change your mind, and you will, you know where to find me.
I got some cheap beer for you.
Yes, it
shall
be. I
got some nice looking waitresses, don't I?
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
What is my task? Consider it done.
Good deed.
I await your word. It shall be.
I have nothing you wish.
On my honor. Yes? What is considerate done?
Have a look at my wares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
A lot more exciting than any circus.
I will do my best. Yes.
Greetings, good customer. A pearl to you. This is the
don't yell. I can hear you just fine.
What is my task? On my honor, as you ask. It shall be.
I hear you well enough.
Yes, consider it done. What is my task? On my honor.
Nothing you wish.
Yes? What is my task?
Swords, not words!
On my honor. It shall be. Declare yourself.
Do not disturb my duties.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Consider it done.
Yon. It shall be done with skill and care, if not.
What's my task? I will do my best.
Prodigal son returns. Heir to his mother's foolishness as always. Well, let me ask you, how far have you roamed, son, running away from me?
Speak not of my mother, drunkard. You were never worthy of being her husband. I am well worried by what has gone on in this place. Though the choice seems clear and right, I am hesitant to take it.
What is it?
Nay, father. It is time for this foolishness to end.
Your mouth! If you leave now, you are forever banished from this place. You will be cast from this family and become a nameless dog, not fit to cower at my feet!
I have been cowering at your feet for all my life. Goodbye, father. Perhaps I shall see you again before you drink yourself to death.
Very well.
You are more than welcome, my son.
I stand amongst the righteous.
On my God. As you ask. Yes? What is my task? It shall be. On, consider it done.
Come on, look steady on that one.
Are you interested in something?
Yeah, that's the candy ball!
Have a wonderful. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
I await your word.
Go, 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 go.
Hello there. Pleasure to meet you.
It shall be.
Pardon, Turnip, at once, your worship.
Yes, consider it done.
Abandon thee, sweet Lunesia. You have only one option left. Turnest thou to me, and let us be wed at last.
No, Kirinaldo, I cannot. Oh, Rodrigo, Rodrigo, my fair love, where hast thou gone?
Here I am, my, sweetums.
Yes, Rodrigo, it is thee at long last. But where have...
I've been, across the sea, my fair one. Yes, that's it. Across the sea, and,
Say, that's not the actor they had last time.
And perhaps on the new lands, my lord?
Yes, that's it. On the new lands. Yes,
Where's the actor that was here last time?
This is terrible! Awful!
But is it Rodrigo? No, no. How can this be?
Well, you should be so, confused.
It is confused, right?
It is baffled! Baffled!
Baffled, yes. Well, you should look so baffled, my lord. Kirinaldo. 'Twas you who...
Terrible. Get him off the stage.
Who, which that, in the way...
Arranged for me to be shipped across the sea.
What's that?
Yes, you are correct, Rodrigo. 'Twas I that arranged for thy trip across the great ocean. 'Twas, truly fiendish of me. But how did thy ever come to return so quickly?
I forget. I'm just the understudy.
Babe, I refuse to watch this.
I agree. Boo! Boo!
Boo! Boo, that's awful. Hannibal!
Oh, dear.
I am sorry, good folk of the audience. As you can see, things are not quite right with our troupe due to circumstances beyond our control. I beg of you, good people, come back another day when we have restored matters. We shall prove to you then that the sigil troop is worthy of your attention and coin. And we shall do so for free, of course. And one final odd request, good folk. If you or another knows of those who are skilled in the arts of sword and adventure, do send them to speak to me. It is a matter of utmost urgency. Tell them to come and speak to I, Raelis Shy. Until then, I apologize again and bid you a fair evening. am afraid if you are looking for a refund for tonight's performance, I can only tell you to come back when our troupe is not in such disarray.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
I will do my best.
Hello, my good smiling friends.
Time is quick, so be brief, commoner. As you ask.
Helm requires nothing further for the moment. You will be summoned if you are needed.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged. Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
It shall be.
May the gods look upon you kindly.
Listen to me, my brothers and sisters. Heed my words. We have been chosen as the recipients of a most holy miracle. One that should neither be dismissed nor ignored. I, Gaul, I who have been stripped of my eyes most recently, have been shown the truth that has eluded the sighted. The gods that you worship are false gods, icons that serve to increase the wealth of churches and heathens. Listen to them not!
Hold! You speak of blasphemy. The Morning Lord Lathander has always shown his benevolence and power. His presence among us is unbreakable.
Is it, priest? I ask all of you to question for a moment if what the priest says is true. Yes, his false god grants him power to fuel his spells, much as any wizard might. I say that the churches lie to you. They claim their gods are present when they do nothing other than require your coin to fill their pockets.
No, what you're saying cannot be true. The gods have ever protected us.
Is that so? Have they protected you from famine? Have they protected you from disease? Have they wrought harmony upon Faerun? No, they have not. They lie and cloud your sight to gain your worship of their false images. I have stripped myself of their foul eyes, and I see what is the truth. The truth, I tell you.
You lie, you lie. The gods exist.
Such words are a horrid affront to the gods. Surely you will pay for this.
Quiet. Listen to what he has to say.
I call on you to abandon your false gods. They have done nothing for you. Cast them aside and join me on the true path. Join me in the calling of the true sight.
What does that mean? Shall we tear our own eyes out then? Don't be foolish.
What shall we do then? Who shall we turn to if there's no
God? But there is a God. There is the true God. The unseeing eye is here amongst us. He offers the faithful a clarity of vision, the true path to the divine. He offers you protection and succor.
Do not listen to him. He seeks to poison your minds.
What has your god ever done for me, eh? I'm poorer and no better off than I ever was.
Don't speak to the priest in that tone. The gods will be offended.
Don't you hear what he's saying? There are no gods to be offended. I'd say we see what this unseeing eye has to offer.
I wish to see you.
No, my friends, you do not wish to see. Forget what the years of lies have taught your eyes. You wish to know. You wish to learn. These are the truths that the unseeing eye can offer to you. A truer gift that you'll not find amongst any of these other so-called deities. Come, witness the miracle of the truth. Come and behold the unseeing eye for yourself. And see the true God that is present amongst us.
No, do not go with him.
I'll do as I wish. I want the truth. Show me the unseeing eye.
Yes, show me.
Come then. Those of you who wish to become the truly faithful, who witness the magnificence of the unseeing eye and the truth he brings, come with me.
What are you doing?
Are you mad?
Witch, your mouth, witch.
I, who do not wish to see the truth, that is your business.
Come then, my faithful. Follow me.
This must not come to pass. The ever-seeing eye of Helm must be made aware of what they intend.
You are a stranger to this place. I do not think I have swelled.
I certainly don't like the look of you.
What is my task? On my honor. Yes? Consider it done.
Never betray trust. Such is the will of the Vigilant One.
Sees all. Know that and be judged.
These are direct commandments from above. We must live with all of the commandments that have been given to us.
Hail! Are you one that would serve alongside the Guardians of Hell?
It shall be. Consider it done. What is my task? On my honor. Yes? What is my task? On my honor.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Yes? What is my task? On my honor. I will do my best. Yes.
Huh? Stand where you're at, peasant.
Be gone, commoner. I have my own business to attend to.
Yes? Very well.
Who is it? Might I ask why you have disturbed my meditations? To work in the medium of my choice, pure illithium.
What is my task? Done. On my honor. Yes? What is my task?
For the glory of Ab.
As you ask.
You have been waylaid by the
Lord. On my honor. To battle!
What is it now? Bye, Uncle!
Yes? What is my task?
It shall be.
Consider it done. On my
guess.
I await your word.
Pray and come with us and be found worthy.
Thank you.
when you talk to the Angry One, or is it just the poor people?
My time is quick, so be brief, commoner.
On my honor. Yes, it shall be.
Greetings, good customer. A pearl to you.
Consider it done.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
What is my task? On my honor. I will do my best.
Yes.
We are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere! Rejoice!
I need a sword or some strong dwarven hand.
got some cheap beer for you.
What is my task?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be. Consider it done. I will do my best.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Do
something!
Open the eyes, Boone! Open the eyes!
No patience for cities. Our stay had best be a short one.
To see a like-minded
friend. Let me have a taste. Come.
For the honor!
To battle and victory!
You shall suffer my wrath!
What is my task? On my honor.
Hey, you!
Get your hands off me!
Just fine. Jan Janssen at your... Yes, yes. A standard tactic, that.
What is my task? Done.
You wouldn't hurt a gnome, would you?
Oh, I can do that.
Ah, we are all heroes. You and Boo and I. Hamsters and rangers everywhere. Rejoice!
What is my task?
It shall be.
On my honor.
Ugh, my legs are just aching.
Yes? Consider it done.
I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
You shall never have her, you ridiculous fool.
No. It is you that shall never have her. She loves me.
No, she loves me. Me!
Boys, boys, don't fight over me, please.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
And this one's for Grandma, who said I'd never amount to anything more than a butter knife.
What is my task?
I am ready.
On my honor, it shall be.
Have a look at my wares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
Yes? I will do my best. Yes.
Speak up, speak up.
Glory of Arm!
Is there something that you need, citizen? Is there something that you need, citizen?
Is there something that your Chief Inspector Breg at your service? I work under the magistrate investigating the crimes of this city. And there are plenty that require my attention, believe you me.
Be gone, commoner. I have my own business to attend to.
Very well. Yes? What is my... On my honor. Done.
Smensk and Boo, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What is my task? It shall be.
Oh, do go away. Our business is concluded. The piece will be delivered when it is done.
Consider it done. Consider it done. I will do my best.
Duty is the greatest honor, and duty to Helm is above all. I have a duty for you to perform.
Foreseen, though what you would say is unknown.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
What is that, my son? That is the beast.
Look, Anumen. The sun is rising.
Aye, like a bird of raw and flaming power. You don't talk much, do you?
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life.
I welcome you with outstretched
hand. Can you rest now, please?
You are more than welcome in our sight.
We must rest soon. Who is getting squirrely?
Outstretched hand.
What is my task?